Officer walked into a high school classroom asking for a student named Luke.
Luke here? Oh, Luke? Yeah. Hey, come here for a second.
After he identified the student, he asked him to bring his backpack to the front of the class.
Where's your bag at? Let me see your bag.
All of Luke's classmates were so confused on what's going on, and the officer then said this.
What are you doing?
Something you tell me?
You sure? Is there anything in your bag? No.
The officer then started going through Luke's bag and then asked him to step into another room.
Let's come here for a second.
As they walked in, Luke had no clue there was someone waiting for him. His brother came home from the U.S. Navy to surprise him at school.
Oh my God.
He immediately felt so relieved that he wasn't in trouble and then broke out in tears as his classmates started clapping. An incredible way to surprise his little brother.
シーンごとに英会話でよく使う表現を解説します。
Officer walked into a high school classroom.
Officer.
将校、警官、役人。
Asking for a student named Luke.
Ask for.
何々を求める。
Hey, come here for a second.
For a second.
少しの間、一瞬。
After he identified the student,
identify.
身元などを確認する。
All of Luke's classmates were so confused on what's going on.
Confused.
混乱した。わけのわからない。
What's going on?
何が起こっているのか。
You sure?
You sure?
本当に。
The officer then started going through Luke's bag.
Go through.
くまなく調べる。
As they walked in, Luke had no clue.
As.
何々の時。
Have no clue.
全くわからない。
Immediately felt so relieved that he wasn't in trouble.
In trouble.
トラブル状態で、大変なことになって。
And then broke out in tears as his classmates started clapping.
Break out in tears.
急に泣き出す。
Clamp.
拍手する。拍手喝采する。
Incredible way to surprise his little brother.
Incredible.
信じられない。信用できない。
英語を話せるようになりたい場合は、僕の公式 LINE で本格的な英会話の無料講義を配信しているので、下の概要欄から登録してください。解説した表現を定着させるため、この動画は繰り返し見て、聞き流し、音読などをしましょう。